Taxpayers footed the bills for nearly $700,000 in attorney fees for the Kealoha's federal corruption and fraud cases. Always Investigating has been seeking costs for court-appointed, publicly funded attorneys for Catherine and Louis Kealoha and their nephew, Bobby Nguyen, all of whom claimed they could not afford private counsel. Today, the federal court disclosed that fees and expenses for Catherine's attorney, Cynthia Kagiwara, added up to more than $400,000. Kagiwara asked to be taken off the cases this summer following the guilty verdicts in the corruption case. Louis' appointed lawyer, Rustin Barbee, has been paid just over $250,000. Nguyen's attorney, Randall Hironaka, collected nearly $37,000.